like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Aren't you looking good, dude?
Let them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner or sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. I'm running from them neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
I want, please. Holy shit.
Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell. I got a contract here.
I love this. I thought I had to defeat them, not interview them.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on.
Give me the thing, though. Ooh. Oh shit. I much rather interview them. Shit.
It ain't over yet. I guess your friends heard a hum.
Nice. Oh, because I killed a horse. Nah.
There's gonna be some price on me when all this is done.
Price don't matter if it's idiots chasing it.
Well, at a certain price, you don't get. Woo!
Nice. That's actually fun.
You got them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me?